Stop.
Okay.
By the way, Snake.
What's up?
You think 20 hits is enough for me to use my ult?
Sure.
Wait. Oh no.
It depends. Eddie. How many more headshots, Eddie?
You're powered up. Get in there.
Ow.
Die. Too close. Die. There.
What did I do to you, Dancer? Oh.
You're a little dead, aren't you?
Is there a measure of deadness?
Yeah, you'd be like just a little bit dead.
Have a good night, Left Eye. And good luck. So I'm not sure how to pronounce your name. Is the music loud? Can anyone else confirm? You have any major complaints about this game? I don't know if I would call them major, but I do wish they would have done things a lot differently as far as the mechanics go. Like taking out power stancing was kind of silly. I wish that, and this is more of a general issue I have of Dark Souls, as a series, I wish that mechanics like weapon parries were tied to your attribute levels. So, say you need a certain dex requirement to parry with a longsword or something like that. I feel like every weapon should have that ability. So you don't have the meta of like having a weapon in your offhand specifically for parrying. Or having to switch weapons in order to use certain abilities that should really be available for all weapons, or at least for certain types of weapons.
I feel like rolls are too easy to use too in this
Yeah, the
operation.
stamina consumption isn't a really big deal in this. I think that's a problem. Oh god. I was reading. Dancer, calm down. Add that to the game. I see. I like how DS2 did it. Right. Except... I would make it so... basically any weapon that could realistically parry would be able to do so. I feel like that should be a thing that's tied to Dex.
Where's the bow parry, man?
I would be impressed.
It wouldn't be out of the question if it was like a metal bow.
I suppose not. That I would also, I would kind of be interested to see them give a weapon the option for like a parry or another ability, but say it's a wooden bow with a parry. If you parry it, you take a giant hit to your durability, because that would make sense. But still leave the option there.
There's also some things that
remember
I think
Overwatch.
Would be cool. Oh, rip Reaper. There's some things I think would be cool, but not very practical. Like, say you have a bow in your hand, someone gets close. Why can't you just smack them with a bow? Not saying it would do a lot of damage or even a worthwhile amount of damage, but it'd be a nice thing to be like, punch him with a bow and get away.
That could be neat.
He's not wrong, Lise.
Game made you feel hollow.
Lise, I don't think you played a lot of PvP against me, have you?
I don't think she's played the game.
That's a good point.
Telekinesis could work. But yeah, I do feel like this time around, and it's changing, or rather it has changed with the DLC. I feel like the lore this time around wasn't nearly as compelling in the base game. Well, Dark Souls 2's lore wasn't really compelling for me either. I would say that this game's lore is more compelling than Souls 2 because they introduced a bunch of stuff in Dark Souls 2 that didn't really have any... They took you out of your element with, or from Dark Souls 1. So anything that they introduced didn't really have... oh god. A reference point, if that makes any sense. This is Arkham music.
I think the only reason why I also felt disappointed with the story in 3, I think it's only because I saw what they did with Bloodborne. That one was really good.
Yeah, I will forever see Bloodborne. Maybe not forever, depending on what they do, but as it stands, Bloodborne's PvE experience, and specifically the lore, has been the most compelling to me. You just phased through that.
Ah, yes. The curse. Goodbye, friends.
Well, you didn't trigger the fight yet, did you?
Well, yes, I am. There she is.
Okay.
Quick. Get grabbed.
Oh, yes, this works, actually.
But at what cost?
The cost of, well, the
cost you to get in magic.
Your beard is majestic, even in this.
Thank you.
I am not sure how that would work, my friend. But as you were the designer, you may know better than I.
I feel the fact that both of them had a hub location helped with that.
Okay, I give up. Go ahead, kill me.
Aww. I think the Bloodborne's probably the only one to really capture the inhabited world thing, because what takes you away from it, I think, a little bit, is the fact that everyone here in the Dark Souls worlds are almost always insane. So they're not, they're only here because they're just here for you to fight. In Bloodborne, all the hunters going around town, they're going around town to hunt things, you just happen to be there in their way.
Man, I want a game called Hide and Shrek.
He says Hide and Shriek, Eddie.
No, but look. He only clicked because he thought it was Hide and Shrek.
Aw. Eddie, do you have a spare pair of robes?
For me? No, I only have this set.
Damn.
Good old Lothric. Most stable of areas.
Oh? Mike's muted?
No.
Snake's Mike's muted. I don't know, they're saying it in chat. I mean, there it is.
I can hear you. We can hear you, maybe they can't.
No sense.
Maybe you hit like a mute button on.
That's what I said there.
That makes no sense whatsoever, because they're bound to the same button, and I haven't minimized. Sagan.
fuck that, man.
Oh.
Oh.
I have no idea why that happened.
How you doing, knife woman?
Why are you a red?
That's not heavy.
Oh. It looked like it. Oh, he was just crouched. Have a good night, Kuthai. I did cry, friend. I'm not sure how it would work, but you know better.
How's it looking? Is anyone sliding around for you, Wes?
No, no one's sliding. Just waiting for you to be done playing with your new friend.
I am doing something to him.
Leave Max alone.
I think he's myself. Oh, he's walking now. Oh god, my frames are going away. Wes, get in.
Okay. Thanks again. Oh, thank god. Don't mind me, Dancer, I'm busy.
Oh my god!
Oh yeah, this Dancer's going.
Holy shit!
All she wants to do is dance.
What the hell happened?
I don't know, but by... they...
Just keep shooting. Shoot her, as they say.
What, did she only go ham on me?
Yeah, she can't hit the other two.
In the words of George Washington, you walk.
How dare you besmirch George's name in British?
I mean... ow.
I don't know if George said that one either.
No, he totally said that. Last words.
Probably at one point in his life he said ow.
Was there ever a point where ow, like, wasn't a word that people said?
That's a very good question.
Google it in your spare time.
I'm gonna go get a drink and pet my dog.
Oh. It's not Googling it.
I deserve that. Yep. I knew I was dead.
Oh dear. Don't worry, Gabriel. I believe in you.
Ouch.
Less so now. You're powered up. Go in there. Ow. Not worth.
Let's see. Oh. Like it better this way. any problems with lag? Did you just witness what I... The trauma that I just experienced with Dancer of the Boreal Valley?
By the way, Dancer is not dead.
She's West not. Knife. Okay. Well.
A smidgen.
I've come back with important information.
What's that?
Sure. Owl became popular in 1919.
Huh.
And was really rarely used before then.
I did not cry, friend.
Not say owl.
Maybe he tried to start it, but it didn't catch on.
That is a good point. That is also possible.
Right. Present, not that influential.
It's fine, Derp.
This information actually comes from one Ayame Pupper.
Oh, probably wrong then.
Oh, wow. Okay.
No, it's probably right. Maybe.
So this Pupper got a little away. Not a Pupper. Gabriel got a little overweight.
Should you guys kill it yet?
No, waiting on your sign.
Oh, okay.
I totally dropped that, but it, oh god, he's right there.
Oh, he's unhappy.
He's gonna be.
What would you say when you get hurt before saying ow?
Ouch.
Oof.
Oof, that works too.
What? Can you run that by me? Okay.
Eh.
Yeah.
Everyone just made anime noises.
You haven't heard anime noises.
Ah. Oh.
Take his lunch money.
Night, woman.
Well, now you can't heal. Ruin his life.
Frames, let's go.
Is he really
bad?
Knife went home.
I went from 60 frames to 2 frames, Nick.
I see.
Oh, he's fucking in place.
It'll be fine.
Oh no, there's too many anime noises in the chat now.
By the way, Snake.
What's up?
Could you give me one of those stop healing things?
Give you what now?
That bomb charm. Hunter charm.
I just used the last one.
Do you have a bus?
I don't think so. Nope, just got dual charms.
Oh, that poor man.
Oh. Okay. Go. I'm going ghost. Do 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 do.
Oh no. Oh wait, I can't. Never mind.
I don't exactly.
Oh no.
I don't know what to. Oh god. What to look for, Cry Friend? I would be the wrong person to do that.
Save me, heroic minions.
Minions is such a strong word.
That's why I said heroic minions.
But we're doing damage, but it's just not.
Her health is going down, trust me.
Can we be
halfway dead.
Assholes?
Dancer, tell me your secrets. full health for me.
Avalon protects her.
God damn it.
Oh, there it goes. Wow, she took a lot of damage real quick.
Yeah.
I was holding.
It was holding. Didn't even need the nano boost.
I'll take you down with me. Someone kill it, please.
I'm working on it. There we go. Cry friend, Google pictures of New Zealand.
Only me left, huh?
I'm sure a Brazilian dancer will give us much less issues.
Amadeus, I do not have to take your slander. I guess it would be libel in this case. Either way, it's unacceptable, and I refuse. God damn it.
I heard Brazilian dancers actually dance really well.
This. Frustrating.
God, I love Evelyn's design.
Sir. What about New Zealand? There's a lot of green. A lot of hills.
Snake, go home. You're drawing.
Fine, geez. Okay. Yes. What did you eat, Raph? This is important. So we can go. Wait, why am I putting it down there?
Wait, where's the knife, fool?
You know what? That is the most acceptable name you could have made for me. And I thank you for it.
I've not been to Vermont.
You're welcome.
In fact, I might change my name to the one true Naifu.
Naifu. I wish I could shoot someone.
Well, you can. You just have to summon me as a red and then hit me with a bow.
I'm in at this very moment. What is... Sir?
What, sir?